who loves Jesus, I also cannot stand judgy Christians. Like, tell me why I'm trying to drink an energy drink, and Deborah over here is telling me it's of the devil. Really, Deborah? What about your 6th cup of coffee you had this morning, since you know everything?